Welcome back, motherfuckers. Today, we just finished the doctor's appointment. And Marcus Wilson, stop hating. That's what you need to do. Stop hating on my Instagram post. Every post that I have, you hating on.
Oh, somebody stop me, stop me, stop me. Please, somebody stop me, stop me, stop me. Oh, somebody stop me. And Lord, if I'm doing it wrong, then please stop me. Stop me.
Not at all. No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest. Don't say be humble, I patiently waited. All of this love and I ain't even made it.
Cut.
What's up? Little Flow Vlogs here. Isaiah Flow. Rolling to the doctor right now. Me and Isaiah got this bet going on. You heard about it. He said, I'm going to be saying to him, give me my money, man.
Give me my money, man.
We'll see.
You're going to be like, it's real going.
What is that, the 24th or the 26th? 24th. It is the 24th. It's the Saturday after Thanksgiving. Michigan versus Ohio State. I like both Ohio State and Michigan.
That's illegal.
He says that's illegal, but it's going down. Right now, we're headed to the doctor. So, y'all sit back, relax. What do they got to do, Isaiah?
Like, subscribe, comment down below, and share.
That's right. Peace. So, who do you think is going to win the NFC East? Isaiah?
I don't know.
You don't know. He don't know. So that's showing you that the Redskins, he doesn't think the Redskins are going to be able to hold it.
And if the Redskins do win the East, they're getting nowhere past the first round.
That's true.
Because them fans will say, oh, we going to the Super Bowl.
Yeah, Super Bowl popcorn that they're going to be watching the game. Anyway.
They lose a 200-0.
Okay, so this is your doctor's visit. Any expectations?
Shot.
You don't want a shot?
No, I'm going to get a shot.
You're going to get a shot? I don't think you're going to get a shot. Oh, man. What are you going to be for Halloween tonight?
A football player.
Football player. And that's why I got the Cowboy stuff on. I'm a coach. I got to find me a clipboard and a whistle. And then I'm going to hook that up there.
Use my notebook. Have it and then write a play down.
I'll write a play. I'll call it, Die, Eagles, Die. That's right. No love for the Eagles.
We're coming for you.
We're coming for ya.
It's in Philly.
No love for the
coming.
Giants. No love for the Eagles. And definitely no love for them Deadskins.
And the Niners.
And the Niners, too. Sorry. No love for the Niners. No love for Pittsburgh, either.
No love for Green Bay.
No love for Green Bay.
What?
He's still talking. He still thinks that Ohio State is going to beat Michigan. Now, mind you, Ohio State, okay. And I say this all the time, Ohio State could not beat an unranked team.
We couldn't beat an unranked team last year, and they
didn't start out with the spunk. Well, see, Michigan, if they play Michigan like they played that unranked team, Michigan going to whoop them.
No.
And they're going to whoop them good. And give them one of them good beatings.
We're going to be doing what we're doing for the past 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 years.
Major trash talk. Major trash talk.
We've been whooping y'all for the past 8 years.
Ooh, okay. We're going to see.
And the same thing's going to happen.
Isaiah, they're calling.
Welcome back, motherfuckers. Today, we just finished the doctor's appointment. And Marcus, I got one. Marcus Wilson, stop hating. That's what you need to do. Stop hating on my Instagram post. Every post that I have, you hating on.
Telling Marcus to stop hating. You hater nation. Hater nation, Marcus. Which one? Marcus Ward. There's two Marcuses.
Marcus Wilson.
Wilson.
Wilson's. And I don't get it why you Raven fans hate down on the Cowboys. After the long time, you Raven fans do know that back in the day, Raven Steelers was the Cowboys Steelers was like the Ravens and the Steelers now. We try to beat down Pittsburgh. Y'all should be thanking us. Just like the Cowboy fans should be thanking the Raiders for everything. Yeah, the Raiders.
Amari Cooper.
The Raiders. All the players we have mostly on our team are Raiders.
What?
Our fullbacks came from the Oakland Raiders.
Who else?
One of our defensive linemen came from the Oakland Raiders.
Oh, okay.
But they do have some of our players, too.
Oh, okay. So that's pretty good. That's pretty good.
They should be thanking us.
At the time, it was a time when I was coming up, I was both a Redskin and Cowboy fan.
God, that's just like being Michigan and Ohio State.
Yeah, well, this is different. I was little. I didn't know any better. And then came the Super Bowl, where the Redskins played the Raiders. And that Super Bowl was the determining factor for why I left the Redskins and have never returned and never will return, ever. I stayed with the Cowboys.
Why?
Even when they
what
were
happened?
1-15. And I have the Raider Nation to thank for that. So I'll always be a Raiders fan, no matter what. Even when they play the Cowboys, if they beat the Cowboys, I don't get mad. Because I thank the Raiders for just furthering my Cowboy fan dedication.
And they gave us Amari Cooper.
That's right. So, it's all good. This is Isaiah Flo. So, Isaiah, what's up? When are we doing the... teaching me how to shoot and floss. You still have to do that. You gotta teach us.
Teach me.
I want to be the first dad.
You're not the first dad.
No, first round belly dad.
There is a round belly guy on YouTube.
Oh man. Definitely.
And once Miller for Vlogs to go viral.
Yeah, it will. It will. In due time. Oh, that's running long.
Peace.
That's it? That's all you're going to say? Yeah. All right. It's been Isaiah, fool. He's saying peace. Thanks for watching. See y'all next time.
Hello, Miller for Vlogs here today. My peace. Just kidding. Do you see my new character? Bye.
All right. So, yes.
Trying to get this.
Okay. What's the matter?
Cliff is coming this way.
Yeah. Okay. It's coming this way. It's coming this way. You gotta calm down. You gotta calm down. You gotta calm down. There you go. Calm down. I'll get the snake for you there. There you go.
Yeah, don't skip the intro. I filled it with some most important info. I've been broke, and I ain't talking ends though. I've been low, my pride came crashing down.